wow, see, you go to teacher's camp, gusto mong mag-seminar, sasabihin sa'yo ng teacher's camp, sorry, we are low ahead. We are booked 1 year ahead. Gusto mong pumunta ng Baguio, ibubook ka na namin. Yes. Okay, kailan magsimula ang sabat at kailan naman ito magtatapos? Yan ang magandang tanong. Magtatapos, magsisimula ang sabat program natin. When the graduation ends, your commencement day, that will be the start of the summer program. Kasi tapos na kayo eh. Diba? Eh magsisimula na kayo magtrabaho. Kaya yan na ang simula. And then, when the enrollment or when the school year again starts, that will be again the end of your summer program. But anyway, yung excuse doon sa last 2 weeks, kasi ang tatapusin lang ninyo is 10 weeks, right? And you have 12 weeks and even 15 weeks. Kaya napakahabang bakasyon ninyo. No worry about your enrollment, you can go ahead of time as long as you have fulfilled all the requirements. And of course, the good news is you expect from us a travel reimbursement from the point of origin to your school where you would like to study only on North Philippine Union territory. Say for example, nagkanbas ka ng Baguio, and you are reimbursing your travel, ang travel ng Baguio yan is almost 600 mula dito. At umuwi ka, at pumunta ka ng Mountain View College kasi doon ka mag-aaral. We will not be paying your travel up to Mountain View College. Hanggang dito lang sa airport kasi yan lang ang territory natin. Mabuti na lang, ayun din. Kasi outside na yan, we will only cater what is in our Union territory. Pag kami ang dalaw na yan, it's the Mindanao will take care of it. Pag Bisaya na yan, Bisaya will take care of it. We are only catering for our North Philippine Union countries. Okay? So, thank you very much for listening. Thank you for the enlightenment. Hope you will be encouraged to participate in the canvassing work. Wala na tanong? Meron pa?
Di ba ikaw magkatanong,
sir? Yeah. Ah? Oo nga, ano? Ah, may tanong pa? Iyan sa group? Okay, sa group namin, when I started the canvassing work, the first leadership that I assumed in the leadership is student leaders or student leader. I have 73 students coming from different schools and many from AUP, 1981, the best ever group in Mountain Provinces Mission, 72. So, ang sinabi mo ilan? As long as you can. Recruit. But anyway, minimum is 15 in a group that is well enough. Lalo git sa Baguio na makahirap ang aming tirahan. Yeah, we are not encouraging students to go there just for education. When you go to Mountain Province, be sure that you will work. Be sure that you will work. Wala na. Magtatanong pa ako? Okay, next. Time na lang yung tanong ko sa inyo. Ha? Kasi last size na, oh. Alam ko may date na yan si Arian eh. Kanina mo yan, tingin ang tingin sa akin. Yeah. Any more? At diba? Wala na ho? Oh? Is it clear?
Yes.
Yeah. Sana mga kapatid ay makaka-encourage kayo sa ating mga iba pang mga estudyante natin. Again, I would like to commend all officers of the Salim, all the students all participate, and all of you who are now deciding to join in this ministry, may the Lord bless you, may the Lord guide you, amen. And you will receive successes in your education, and even in your vocation, thank God. We would like as well to appreciate our sponsors, yeah, our directors, and if they coming from different missions and conferences, of Southern Luzon and Central Luzon Campus. Alam niyo mga kapatid, nakita ko na kayong mga naiwan dito kahit ito lang ang training natin, okay na ito. Kasi sinasabi ko ay I asked brother Daniel kung ilang talaga ang mag-attend. And sabi ko, kahit kaunti lang, basta yung kaunti ngayon, mananatili sila hanggang matapos tayo. So ito ngayon, yung kaunti ito. At natutuwa kami, kahit pa paano nakatanggap kayo ng diary ninyo. Kahit pa paano nakatanggap namin kayo ng t-shirt ninyo. Kahit pa paano, pinakain naman kayo kanina. Nakain na, itin yung kinain ninyo. Satisfied pa kayo? Gusto niyo ulitin natin? Bukas na yan. Kaya wala lang. Okay, we are expecting from you as your response to the calling of God. God bless us.